Hello, everyone who never stop to discover interesting fancy stuff. So, one of the video we make a different influence of the resonator, but the resonator energy make it more positive, whatever. So today we will try to make it home with all home materials. Plasma generator by Ketcher. If you read that book, so after I read that book, well, still a lot of doubts, but why not to try? So principles is very simple. So the energy, it's collect the positive energy and spread it around and make a really good influence on your mind and the body. But still, you need to remember, so all the resonators and generators will generate everything what you're in the mind. So if you positive, you'll get even more positive things. It's negative, well. So basically the same chemical reaction like in the batteries, but what he said, when this chemical process going and appear some minerals, also collect the energy from the, like the Tesla said, ether energy, what wasn't proof, but still we can try for fun. So on the 100% of water, we need 15% of salt to make the reaction. So here 2 liters, it's mean we need 300 grams of salt. Yeah. How much is here? Yep. It's all precise. Okay. Basically, it would be nice to wait until it will be absorbed. Actually, it have a few different ways to different minerals, what we can do. So it can be copper, normal one, and a copper with a nanosurface. What a nanosurface? So basically, you need to heat it up until it get red. And if it's true, they said it will, actually, I done it already. This is like big. So it's make different kind of capacity to it, and the normal copper. So you can put a nano copper and a normal copper, it will be one kind of minerals. If you add the ferrum, so basically I already tried, so you can see how it looks like after the reaction. So this is a metal one, and we have metal and zinc, and just the zinc. And also I have a copper plate as well. So basically you can make a few of them and all of them will be quite different. So in this case we need to put all of this in once. So I put a wooden stick for make it isolating from the energy. And yeah, amount of the loops, it's make the matter, make 9 or 11, whatever, make it big. And it should be about 3, 4, 5 centimeters until the edge. And the water, it should be like 3, 4, 5 centimeters until the top. So basically it stay on a surface about 5 centimeters, let's say. And wire should be about 2-3 millimeters, about 3 millimeters. It should be few of them. So if you have small lights, might be better. So we just make the experiment. So we try to make it as simple as possible, and we need to connect all of the 3 pieces. And you try to make all of the wires not put on any sides, so all of the energy comes and collected there, and then it will make the such a good influence on your device, I mean in your place, whatever. Basically I read a lot of positive feedbacks about, that's why I was curious to make it. And I really don't care if it works or not, but if it's make me feel better, well, it's great already. So it shouldn't be connected, and it should be on an equal distance from each other. So this one I make from a zinc and copper, so it's kind of minerals go on bottom. Some people said that they even drink it a little bit and they feel better. Well, I'm not sure it's a good idea for drinking, but if you put it somewhere and it gives you some kind of positive influence, yeah, why not? If it's distract all the negative energy from you, cool, and make you more positive, cool. And this one make it from copper, so you can see it like blue, nice color, minerals come up. So basically it, all of the chemical reaction is start, and if you see closely, all of these minerals will go down and will appear on the bottom. So it takes about 7-10 days, so let's say 1 week. Yeah, if you want to make a process quicker, you can connect some batteries to it, and that's it. So basically it's super simple. You can try it at home, it costs absolutely nothing, and better if you use the glass one instead of plastic. But my glass is occupied now, so I try to use it only for the demonstration. Yeah, I try to meditate and look at it, can see some energy or not. Like some guru said, oh, I can see the energy shining from here. Well, probably my seeing ability not that good yet, but well, can try. I will meditate and see how it's go. Well, for sure it not make me feel worse. We'll see. Actually, we can try everything, not traditional stuff. And yeah, and the book, probably I will put it in audio format later. Yeah, but minerals, I love the minerals. I don't know, it works or not, but in some kind it make you more relaxed. So probably something having it. Okay, that's it. If you're interested in such topic, I can make you the video when I make other one with the other minerals and so on, how it's look like. Yeah, it's look like on end, something like that. So let's make more cool experiments. Stay tuned.